long time ago, in this very house, lived the Chamberlin family. The Chamberlin family lived in this very house for many years, until one night, on a full moon, Mr. Chamberlin went crazy and left their family. As for the rest of the Chamberlin family, they thought he had died. Until one night, 3 years later, on the same full moon, Mary Chamberlin, the oldest daughter, heard noise coming from the basement.
The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Some say that this house is haunted, and that he still lurks the halls of this very basement. What was that?